are underway in the Miami Invitational. This is Watson out front with the basketball. Day-Day Grant off the inbound from 17 off the right baseline. Knocks it down. Finds it in Precious Aya in the left corner. Give it out to Makai Larry, and they'll reset the offense with 12 to shoot. Larry pops up for the three. The lefty knocks it down. It's a two just inside the arc for Makai Larry. Watson gets to the rim but is short with the shot, and Beck clears the rebound. Ahead come the Redhawks in a hurry to the left wing. Maje White for the triple, and he gets it. White to the left wing, out top to Day-Day Grant, gets down the lane underneath to Delonte Brown with a reverse layup. It's good. Miami will go to the locker room with a 7-point advantage here at the break. Josh Brewer running the other way, doesn't have the numbers, leaves it for Coleman, lands out top to Delonte Brown. Step back look at a tray is up and in. Coming up on 11 minutes to go in the ballgame, first game of the Miami Invitation. Precious Aya left to the key with the basketball, working on Burrell. Backing in, turning with the right hand and putting it in is Precious Aya. Aya gets his fourth point of the game, and that'll be enough for Rob Jeter. He'll call the timeout. 10:51 to go in the basketball game, and Miami putting together a 7-0 run to take the advantage. And a miss on the shot, and the rebound diving for it is Maje White, and he gets it ahead. Now Makai Larry with the basketball. 2:40 to go. Isaiah Coleman lands, pulls up from 15, rattles it in. And that'll do it here in game one of the Miami Invitational in Oxford.